What up, peeps? It's your girl, Dr. Comeback from All Takes. Well, it looks like a triple strap for Marvel's Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness. I am really looking forward to this one. I love the first film. Benedict Cumberbatch did a fabulous job. He truly is the only one I feel could be the epitome of Doctor Strange. Just, you know, just the likeliness of it, but he definitely brought it to life. I will say that I'm really looking forward to seeing how the storyline progresses, and we saw how it ended, especially between, I want to say, is it Mordo, played by Chiwetel Ejiofor, and of course Strange, you know, the choice words they have for each other, you know, how he's, you know, feeling conflicted, you know, doing certain powers and things of that, you know, event. So that is definitely something that is on my radar. I'm looking also forward to seeing Elizabeth Olsen, of course, coming back as Scarlet Witch in the film. And I know that it did wrap up earlier in the year. I want to say maybe late spring, maybe early summer. I could be off by the date, but I know it was earlier in the year they had wrapped filming. I saw it on some social media. I can't recall which one it was. I think it might have been Twitter. So I was excited knowing that it was done because I know it's coming out in 2022. So I knew it's just a matter of time. And being that just got to enjoy Doctor Strange in Spider-Man's No Way Home, so it's quite fitting. So with that said, let's go ahead and jump into it. Say the rest of my thoughts, and then you guys.
Stability of space-time. The multiverse is a concept about which we know frighteningly little.
Your desecration of reality will not go unpunished.
It was the only way. But I never meant for any of this.
Wow.
Wanda.
Holiness. Sooner or later you'd show up. I made mistakes, and people were hurt.
I'm not here to talk about Westview.
Then what are you here for?
I need your help.
With what?
What do you know about the multiverse? I'm sorry, Stephen.
I hope you understand. The greatest threat. To our universe is you.
That's where I thought he was going.
Things just got out of hand.
Oh, wow. All right, you guys, I really did enjoy this trailer. So I can clearly say there definitely is some unfinished business between Strange and Mordo. And I like how he, when he says, you know, it was the only way, I'm trying to figure out what did you do, and then reaching out to Scarlet Witch. So you already know he had to bring in some extra, you know, extra power there. He's going to need all the help he can get. And we know, you know, That particular woman right there, the power she has. So it's going to be very interesting when they say the threat that they really have to face with the universe is him. And we see what looks like to be him, but, you know, more on the side of, like, evil. I know they said that the next storyline or sequel to this is going to get a little bit more darker since we're dealing with the multiverse. So I'm really looking forward to seeing what they're going to showcase in the actual official trailer. Once I see that's going to be it. I can clearly see we're going to get a lot. And for a teaser, this was quite lengthy. So it definitely has me ready for the next trailer. And then that should be that. I did see it comes out in May, birthday month. Happy birthday to me. So yes, I definitely plan to see this. I really want to see how this progresses, how this all ties in. You know, we're of course in phase four, so I'm just really looking forward to seeing how, again, it progresses the storyline with the character and also, you know, with other characters. So with that said, you guys, comment below. Let me know what you think. And with that said, I'll see you guys in the next reaction. You guys take care.